right, the boardwalk, Reading and Northern, work in North Reading Yard here. Oh, good. Oh, good. So maybe we'll see the power come back. There we go. Conductor switching the switch. Now we're gonna go back and get the rest of the cars. 75. Wrong way. All right, come on, push. Look at the coal on the coupler.
Yeah. Build date 1975.
Mm-hmm.
Same birth quality, but just $2,500.
He had a lot of power on the front of this. I hope they come all the way back. We shall see.
It looks like he's got three engines
in front. Three or four, I don't know.
This might actually be.
He's going to be pushing. He's. It's one of them. Here he goes. They're going to go to Port Clinton now. Boardwalk.